We had just finished our walk. Actually, rewind. I was pulling into this industrial park, just passing the fish hatchery, and I thought I saw something big in the middle of the road, and it was. I got closer and I realized it was an elk. And they went on down the hill, and then I came in and the dog and I walked here, but I kept my eye open, unfortunately, in case they came this way. And sure enough, as we got back to the car, there they were. And I quickly grabbed the dog and put him on a leash. And then got him in the car, and then turned the car around. And I've been sitting here now for about 15 minutes watching them, and they're watching me. And some of them are eating, and some of them are standing guard. Smell them. Sometimes I'll come out here and walk and I'll realize they've just come past. Because we're usually out walking a little bit later in the morning, so by then the elk have done their thing here and gone back up the hill. But their body odor is quite strong. Reached the other side of the, oops, stuck on it, other side of that shed. They had races here for a while with lawnmowers, and they put hay bales on the, around the ring, and I think maybe that's what attracted them. And, well, no, they've been coming here for a while. What is that bird? Spray.